Trying to play some. But yeah, chop and clang tonight. But not everything is chop and not everything is clang.
Princess Ball. It says here, you are
You say you are better informed than it says here, but we can only stop the rot with a large dose of law and order and a touch of the sure sharp shock. If this does not reflect your view, you should understand how so on the papers and so on this land. And then rather you believed in Coronation Street capers, warp circulation, it sells newspapers. Could it be an infringement? Freedom of the press to print pictures of women, the states of undress. Up to the fact that your paper is Tory. Just remember, there are two sides to every story. Surely, it's so exciting to be sleeping here in this new room. Surely, you're my reason to get out of bed before noon. Surely, you know when we sat out on the fire escape talking. Surely, what did you say about running before we were walking? Sometimes when we're as close as this, it's like we're in a dream. Lie there and think of England when you don't even know who's in the women's team. Surely, your sexual tactics have left me all of a martyr. Surely, we're joined in the ideological cuddle. Celebrating my love for you with a pint of beer and a new tattoo. You haven't noticed yet, I'm more impressionable when my cement is red. Politics and pregnancy are debated as we empty our glasses. And how I love those evenings. Surely, you really know how to make a young man angry. Surely, can we get through the night without mentioning family? People from your church agree, it's not much of a career. Trying the angles of parked cars, oops, there goes another year.
Drops you off
I will not sigh. Who's that who so quickly drove away? The things you've done and the places you've been. When I open the door for you, I will not let them in. As long as you come back to me, I will never ask. For you, I will be the man in the iron mask. You said you loved me and it broke my heart. It was always your prisoner, right from the start. The nights you spend without me, this house is like a dungeon. And you only return to torture me more. You must have your reasons, I will not ask. For you I will be the man in the iron mask. Thank you. One time we were travelling somewhere in a car for the first time. Now imagine what this must have been like. Think of it. Think of the first time you ever heard Another Girl, Another Planet by the Only Ones. Yeah, I was there when he had that experience. And he said to me, wow, babe, that's incredible. Could I play that? Because he was still signing, he was signing. Can I play that? I said, yeah, it's basically just The Boys Are Back in Town by Thin Lizzy, inverted. Why do people laugh when I say that? It is the same chord progression, just back the other way around. So when we got home, I showed him how to play it. And he said to me, now show me how to play the lead guitar part, Dad. He thought that if you play guitar, you can just play everything on guitar. And I had to say to him, well, I can't do that, son. He was like, why not? I said, well, I'm not that kind of guitar player now. I can see myself shrinking in his estimation. He's like, how do you mean you're not that kind of guitar player, Dad? I said, well, have you ever heard Johnny Ramone play lead guitar? I said, no, Dad, I haven't. I said, well, I'm that kind of guitar player, son. That's the kind of guitar player. Okay? All right, have a listen to New England. It's basically a Ramone song with no drums. So. And I tell you that because in this next song, I've got to go onto the high strings. All on my own and do a semi-lead part. Sometimes I fall off. Right? But that's because I'm basically a rhythm guitar player. I'm not a lead guitar player. You must have noticed that by now. I don't know why you're laughing, because it could be sparks. I could singe your eyebrows sitting there, honestly. Just hold on to each other, that's what I'm saying. See how it goes. Money from her accident, she bought herself a mobile home. Suddenly she could get some enjoyment out of being alone. All of a sudden she was left up on the shelf. Something's dying in place. everything that's wrong. Holland and Holland and Lennon, that was it too long. Here to make it all okay with you. And one dark night came home from Gillespie. Put a hole in her body when I had lost my beam. Heard a Morrissey and looking out the door. And now they stitched her back together. They left her heart in pieces on the floor. And the world falls apart, something's dying in place. She takes off the photos tape and puts it back in its case. And the world falls apart, something's dying in place. Did the 3-night thing in Chicago at the end of the tour, and I totally lost my voice, all 3 nights. I had no voice whatsoever. And I said to my manager, this is just going to be awful. You know, what am I going to do with these things? And he said to me, Bill, mate, no one comes to hear you sing, you know? And he was right. At the top of the show, I said, look, I've got no voice, if anyone wants to leave, you can leave now. Nobody left. Nobody left. And when I went back to Chicago this year, they sang the songs, I played them, they sang them. And they all sang to me, oh, I'm going to do that sing-on thing again, Bill. And mate, I was dying then, I was like, man. So yeah, so the reason I'm saying this is because on that recent US tour, Chicago was the last show again. And I was like, oh shit, I didn't say anything between Buffalo and Detroit. And then Detroit and Chicago. So, but when I got through the show, I said to my wingman, you know, I'm switching it down. I'm going to do the Lights of Riot encore tonight. So I switched the set around and gave on my Lights of Riot encore. But the thing about it is, I do it, but I have to do it in 17 minutes. Can't just do it in Chapman. It has to go bang, 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 write a record. And one of the early times I did it was the night West Ham got in the Cup Finals. So it must have been 2006. So Wolverhampton City Hall. And Ian McCracken from the Small Faces, good rest of his soul, was playing keyboards. He was playing keyboards for me, just me and him. And I just really threw myself at it. And I was in the dressing room afterwards with me head under a towel trying to get my breath back. And McCracken said to my manager, he said, wow, Pete, he said, phew, see it, Bill do that. I feel as if I've seen him, you know, back in the day when he first started out. And Pete, my manager, said to him, oh, no, mate. He's much better now, he couldn't play those songs for Toffees back then. So hopefully, those of you who saw me here at the Enmore Theatre in 1987, you're going to see me play this song a lot, lot, lot better. Listen, thanks for being a great Tuesday night audience. I've really enjoyed this tonight. I had a great time. I hope you put up with my ramblings. Around as you deserve a big single, so let's do this. It's 21 years ago, I wrote this song. I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. People ask me whether I got to be a man, or the girls I love in school already pushing friends. I love you dead as I love you still. I put you on a pedestal, I put you on the pill. Don't feel bad about letting you go. Just feel sad about letting you know. Here we go!
I don't want to change the world. I'm mind tried this. My mind was set despite the peace. Other things got in the way. I never asked that boy to stay. Once upon a time at home, I sat beside the telephone, waiting for someone to pull me through. My time.